The propane pad was poured yesterday, and they said I could remove the forms anytime today, so it's anytime today. Let's get these forms off and see what this looks like. I'm going to pick up a couple fittings for the risers tonight, get those on, and pretty soon we'll be able to move that tank onto its pad.